our hands and bless the name of the Lord. Wherever you are, just bless him in your own way. Use your words and exalt him. The Bible says, from the rising of the sun until it's going down, the name of the Lord is to be praised. So lift your voices and bless him. Hallelujah. Song says, we give you the highest. We offer you the loudest praise. This is why. For you have taken all the glory. You've taken all the praise. You have taken all the honor. You've taken all the worship. You have made them yours. Yes, yes, you have made them yours. Yes, you have taken away the sickness. You have taken away the pain. You've taken all the shame. Taken away sorrow, and you have made them yours. Yes, yes, you have made them yours. So we give you the highest. Hallelujah. We give you the loudest praise. Yeah. Highest praise. Yes, we lift up holy hands as we say, hey, we give you the highest praise, Jesus. We exalt you and give you the loudest praise, and we lift up holy hands in worship, say,
worship, say, the highest praise, Lord. We give
receive all the honor as we lift our voice to say, you are worthy of the highest, highest praise. Every nation must give you praise. We will lift our holy hands as we say, worthy Jesus, can somebody just worship him like never before? We worship you, Lord, yes, we give you, nations, let's lift it up. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. You can join us as we sing this song. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. As we sing and sing, who is this King of Glory? He's the Lord strong and mighty. He's the Lord mighty in battle. I love this song that says, hey, oh yeah, yeah.
Let your will be done, Yahweh.